Lady Marlborough. Oh dear. The servant is dressed in the clothes of a lady. How whimsical. My dear friend and cousin. How good to see you've returned from hell. I'm sure you shall pass through it one day. You've missed a few things. My marriage. It was a simple affair, but beautifully done. Everyone leave. You offer me tea, you will forgive me if I don't accept. I have searched my heart, and I did not have trust in it, and that is my shame. I could not just stand by and let you destroy me. You have perhaps taught me that. But it's over now. I have won. I am safe. We do not have to fight anymore. Is that not grand? If you just forgive me, we can be happy together. Oh! Obviously, you still have some anger to expiate. I'll allow it this once. Congratulations on your wedded bliss.